Anyway, what I wanted to talk about now, Jody, I'm going to try this again. Design science.
Aha, your favourite design science, okay.
Well, I keep trying to convince you that mm-hmm. it might apply to being a DJ. Because we started out with the design science DJ mm-hmm. on YouTube sort mm-hmm. of idea, where we still score very well, despite the fact we never agree about anything. if you look for design science DJ on YouTube, we do crop up there. But, so the idea is there is a science DJ on YouTube already who just puts clips together of other people's lectures on various science topics. Mm. And I thought design science would be the same. We could just have a series of clips about design science. But you seem to think design science would apply to being a DJ, which was the point at which you thought it didn't make any sense at all to you.
No, it doesn't. I've never got on with this concept of your your way of thinking there, which says you can have design, you do design your program, but I definitely don't get out of the chemistry bottles and do my science bit with it at all. I would design mixing would be better.
Design mixing? Mm. Mixing rather than science?
Mixing the sound.
But do you have any way of knowing if the programme is working or if it worked last time or anything like that?
No. No, I never know. The only way you know is somebody writes back and says, good programme or something like that, which I have had many, many times. But nothing on this one at the moment.
Not on the Facebook page?
Not on the wild show.
Well, that would be a form of science, wouldn't it? Mm.
Yes.
If we get feedback, well, you would agree with me so far, if we get three or four replies on Facebook saying the show's more or less as we expected it, well, is that what we want, really? Do we want the show to be...
No, definitely not, no. We want it unexpected, thrown together...
Oh,
dug up from the garden.
So you really want to avoid the design and avoid the science as well?
I like just the design bit because okay.
So you accept that?
Yeah, I accept that one. But the science bit, you know, it's taking you back to school days.
Oh,
in the lab.
oh dear. Well, all I'm going to say is again, if somebody would like to get through the Facebook page, if you like, that's the Wild Show Facebook page. If somebody's out there who does have a bit more confidence in design science, who possibly has a monetized online course certificate or some sort of, or a book or something that might relate to design science, we will continue. Well, I'm certainly going to continue to raise the topic. I may convince my friend JD at some point, but you could come in as a guest. I think that's all right, JD, isn't it? We'd welcome a guest who is prepared to talk about such things.
Yes, definitely.
And you can put to them your point of view that mm-hmm. you're not convinced.
Mm-hmm.
And we can see what they've got to say. So I think that would work. And keep looking for Design Science DJ on YouTube, because we do crop up. And so I'm going to play a track by the Birds.